Let's try this again. Everything all good? I think everything went good that time. I think we are live. There is just not a broadcast of my face yet. Yep, here we go. We are up and running. Good evening. Happy Sunday. I hope your week is going well. And I did promise you I was going to finish off every scenario and unlock every achievement. And we've got this one outstanding by the dam. And it seems fairly easy to win. It's a nice city next to a dam. What could happen? Hard difficulty, though. Okay. A few things come to mind about what's going to happen. Win conditions, get a population over 65,000. Could do that easily. Losing conditions, play 300 game weeks. That's quite a long time. Or have a population under one. So basically just have a village somewhere, a safety village, and get that bunker up and running. I've taken off all the mods for this just so I can win this challenge and just get it done. Then once I have the Sparkly Unicorn Rainbow Park. Once again, that's called Sparkly Unicorn Rainbow Park. Once I have that, this will all be complete and the series can go away. So I am not leaving this chair tonight until I have that achievement. And here we go, let's have a look. Okay, so it's kind of two cities by a dam, but okay. So obviously this is going to give way at some point. It's just inevitable. So just go get a population up to 65,000 before. So why don't we just move away? Just get away from the dam area. Just spread over here as fast as possible. So that should be good. Okay. Just come over here. Okay, let's not start this yet. Right. How much money have we got? We need a need for industry, and we've got hundreds of thousands of pounds. Right, let's maneuver away and start our own safe space over here. Oh, I've turned off all the mods as well, so this is going to be interesting. How much power have we got? Power's good. Okay. Well, obviously it's coming from the dam. So yeah, let's see if we can try and speed run this. Can we get another square? Is that possible? Oh, we are allowed another square. Get in. What is that? What is that over there? Hold on, we have to assess the threat. I think maybe building up the hill might be, on this side, might be a good idea. Because that way we're like away from the threat of flooding. Can we do that? Is that possible? Nope. Okay, so let's start our backup village up here. So this is gonna be our safety village. I am not worried about the piping on this one. I don't want to be hanging around long enough to be worrying about piping. Although we are going to try and make it as neat as possible. How much money. I can't see how much money am I spending. Oh, so there is no need for any jobs. There's no need for any residents. Okay, that's cool when you're trying to build a backup village. Okay, so that's going to run along here, and be our first big industry zone. Yeah, why not? We don't really care about this place. We're not going to be spending too much time here, hopefully, unless we absolutely fail this. They're going to need shops in the backup village, aren't they? Just remember, it doesn't have to look pretty. We're not here for a long time. We just want to get this over and done with. And then we're out. People waiting for the bus. Could we not just dam this up? Can we not just level that? Come back to this idea, but why can't we just put a normal dam in and just stop the water, stop the problem before it happens, basically. Let's change the radio station as well.
Yeah.
How is the sound levels? Like, I don't know what's... Gonna have to let me know. Oh, no, can't have that, can't have that. Fair play. There we go, that's better. Not good, but better. Oh, actually, maybe we should start again. There we go. Don't mind if it's a little disjointed at the end. Why are we not? Making good money in the city. Oh, of course, there's no power, is there? Okay, our safety village has a person living in it. Come on, this is all for the sparkly unicorn rainbow park thing. Come on, let's do this. Yeah, let's build our backup town. I'm really apprehensive about what's going to happen. I can't actually remember playing this one. so long. It's been like 5 years or something. But yeah, we're just building this grid city. Doesn't have to be anything good.
Astrologists report that a devastating meteor will strike the dam, isn't city it? In the near future. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available. A meteor strike has occurred. Avoid the impact site
okay,
and
that's
head
new.
To shelter if any is available.
Can we just make
astrologists report that a devastating meteor will strike the city in the near future. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available. A meteor strike has occurred. Avoid the impact site
ooh,
and head
that
to shelter
a lot of money.
If any is available.
Spent my money in the wrong place. Should have put it up here so it all sunk down into the hole. Okay, well the dam is still intact, so that's a good thing. There's a forest fire over there, but we're not worried about that either. Start building more up this way. Cool. Maybe get that bit back. Oh, Jason needed it. Okay. Save up money for that. Oh, money! We have a money. Open up the money tab. Let's have a look at the money tab. What if I turn down the background noise? Is that better? To complete this win, DJ. Is this better? Can you hear me now? Is that much better? They even hurt me. It's the same thing we do every night, DJ. Try and win. So you need to turn up all these to 12. Okay, great. We haven't actually done so. That's how is there no power? Come on. Be real. Be sensible. Don't abandon the buildings. Come on. Come on. God, let's do this quick. The thing is, turning off the mods is just ridiculous now. Just.
Hold on, I'm gonna change input device. See if that helps. And you get to see more of my lovely face. Yeah, let's go. Let's do this. Hopefully that's better. If not, let me know. But we need to start thinking about winning this. Where can we put this? That was not a good place to put that. Quickly grab that before. Okay, so the dam is still there. People randomly sick. So why? Okay, what happened? So the bus line is fixed. Police. Okay, we just need to move a bit faster with this. Let's keep going, keep building, so we use 10% of our time and we're over 10% of the way there, so that's good. I think it's just speed building really, let's just speed build this thing. Force demand to appear, and then we will have our sparkly unicorn park. See, I haven't gone live in a long time. I don't know if I'm now too loud or too soft. See, I normally record on that mic that you saw before, so I'd keep it out, but obviously live is probably all Brio's territory now. Okay, how much money are we making? Can we build some schools over here? What do we have to get to? Oh no, why are we building low residential? Build high. And these guys are also looking for jobs. Okay. Let's get rid of those. No. Panicking, right, stop panicking, let's do this. So flicked over to the Brio, and we'll just keep pumping this up. How's that not good? I was going to start saying. Oh, we can come down as well. Okay, we'll come down. So I'm just building rough junctions. This is nothing special or anything. This is just fast building at its finest. Well, not its finest, really. There you go, boom. Enough money to construct, what? Okay. Okay, what is with this bin thing? Why? This place have a dump. I don't think it did. That's why we're in such big trouble now. Let's turn that up and turn that up as well. Let's go to the budget, whack that up to 150. So let's cordon off this. Tons of money to build services. Okay, right, let's do this. Make these desirable places to live and they shall come. Okay, good. That's a bit too much, wasn't it? That was too much on one building, panic buying. Are we good there? Okay, wonderful. Still, my plan is to just run away from this old city. Is there something stopping traffic or something? Like, the roads are fine, cars are getting through, buses are getting through. So why is there a problem with it? Ah, the dump's full, okay. So I have the mod where it just does it all for you, so now I'm not used to actually doing it manually. And how is... Didn't we put a thing down here? Right, there we go. Still a bit of clean up. Oh, you really do start to appreciate mods after this. How are they? Okay, they are a bit far away from the amenities. Awesome, so you can hear me now? Sweet. Okay, so Brio for live. Yeti for recording is what I'm finding out. So yeah, the plan is basically to complete the scenario, get the sparkly unicorn rainbow park and then be done with this whole achievement series, because this is the finale that I forgot to do and complete. How is rubbish being the biggest problem right now? Like, fair, it's in the wrong place, but still. What if we got a secondary number? Okay, how can I help these guys? Yeah, we just put another landfill site on this side. They're only 3 grand, so that's fine. And now we're back up to 31. Build a school over here, because these guys need education. Perfect, build some more roads, more zoning. Let's just go for this. Let's just go... Oh, no. Let's be sensible. Don't panic too much. We can change those, the road layouts in a bit. Okay. Fill these up. Water and power, yep, forgot about that. I'm normally a slow, methodical builder, not running slapdash. So this is a new skill, shall we say. Oh, it's still got no power, yes, because we're going to build them their own generator. Well, we were going to build them their own generator. Just give it a couple of seconds. Come on, power, power, power. That's 50,000, isn't it? That's a bit too much, and we need it now. There we go. Just while we're waiting for a bit more money, let's redo this. What are we on? What are we on? 10,000. Cool. Okay. Let's both throw those numbers up. We're just running and gunning this. Now we want to go up the hill, so we're going this way for it. Okay, I don't want to lose these people, so I am going to put that there for now. Many more people in. There we go, and okay, why is everyone... Is this just the leftover effects from the damning incident? Ha! The damning incident! Whee! Good pun. Ha! Thanks. It's been ages since I've done a live stream, to be fair. And I'm just trying to get this done quickly. Because I hate doing the scenarios. But yeah, you're right, we can take a pause and a break. So we have used too much time. It's a fair question though. I have panicked like a little runt. So our safety village is going well. They don't have any death care, do they? No, they've got one church. Okay. Right, let's go. Speed build. Haven't got that yet, okay. Put in some services, just keep it going. Real problem with rubbish in this game. Well, for this level. There, then they should be able to empty this faster. Wait, there's an incinerator right here, why aren't they? I miss my mods, man. Miss the mods. So I'm seriously worried about this. Anyone see what I'm not seeing? Super weird. Okay. There's a fire station just here. Like, how does this happen? Carl, we're on hard difficulty, so bound to happen. I'm always naturally inclined to go to do industrial, even though I've got offices, just because that's just the old school way of doing it. Just building more and more industrial, just layering it, just waiting for it to all fill in. So we've used the third and we're not there, but we are getting there. So I need more drops, cool, no worries. Wonderful. The Presidente manager. Whoops. I think if you make that three junction anyway, that would actually solve a lot of problems. Should do. Way too small a roundabout for this amount of traffic. So why don't we bring them off earlier? Also give them access on this side. They've got their own power station over here, yes, but we oh wait, they can't get over that because this is the most rubbish. Ah, I forgot about that. This is right, okay, yes, no, this needs to be destroyed. Doesn't matter what I do until this is fixed, so... what I'm going to do is just lift these guys up and over. Don't play games with me, don't play games with me. Remember, it doesn't have to look pretty. It just has to be functional. Broke the white on that out to 3. So that roundabout is moving faster. Just gonna wait for the computer to redo its calculations. I need to bring the left side over. Okay, right. Where are these guys going? Do we have the falling one? Let's get in there and fix this properly. Change that to the full name. Okay. I'm trying to ignore this error, I'm trying to move away from it. Just have something a bit bigger. Of course, there's not enough power. Huge generator. Let's get one grid going. So everyone has equal amounts of power. There's tons of power now. Getting. Okay. Okay. Controversial, but I'm only going to make this. Exit only. See if that speeds up the flow of traffic. We got tons of money coming in. Do this properly. So that comes up. See, I thought there was going to be a lot more chaos. Instead, there seems to have not been chaos. So we're still okay for the challenge, right? Very strange. Very, very, very strange. I was expecting, like, you know, some kind of tidal wave, something, end of the worldy. But no, it just seems fairly. There we go. Let me guess, this one's going for the dam. I'm gonna act before you here. I'll try to. What if we just dammed this bit up and then just went full on coal power? We just did that. We don't rely on this river for anything. So yep, stopped it. Okay. Water's out. For the plan, or maybe not. Oh, we need. Just block it again. There we go, there's an actual dam. I think that might work. I don't know if that's cheating, but is that cheating? Although that means more water's going to come down here now, so I've got to watch out for that. Okay, I'm thinking it's because they can't get on the motorway properly. So I think I inverted the disaster that on that one. Yep, I think I won that one. Can we get one of those fire helicopter things? Those seem to be quite useful. Okay, we're almost halfway there. Tell you what, why don't we drop the tax? Can we pay back the loans? Yeah, we'll pay back the loans and we will drop the taxes, encouraging more people to come. Like 7%. That should do the trick, right? Just as long as we earn enough money just to keep expanding. We need more people to come. I find these scenarios harder now because you've got more stuff to build. Back in the day, they weren't as hard. Back in the day, like 5 years ago. Oh, man. So we're going up 18,000. I do miss the auto demolisher mod, but I'm going to stop complaining about that because I feel like I've complained about that a lot. 207 people moving in. Bring in public transport. Was that just another cost? Like, we're getting 200 and something people moving in, so that's good. Oh, landfills, how are we doing? Because I forget, I haven't got that on. They're coming off to change direction, aren't they? Yeah, they're all coming off to change direction. Not enough money. Oh no, wait, no, they're not doing that. They're trying to get into the city, so. I didn't like starting with someone else's city. Did it hit us or did it not? Okay, jobs. Lots more jobs. Always do that. Love the fact you can't go broke on this. No, if we switch over to offices, there'll be less traffic coming in. Bit late now to switch over to offices, I know. Can you tell I did not rehearse this? See if we can throw a Hail Mary. So we've got 20,000, we're nearly a third of the way down. Third of the way down, and we're almost halfway there. Cool, okay. might be able to do this. See, that's much more smoother now. Let's just throw in a backdoor entrance there. Do they get onto the other side? That is a good question, good question. Let's try and take some pressure off that other gate. Oh, we're on a left-hand drive, aren't we? We're on a left-hand drive, okay. Hold on. I wouldn't normally do this on build, but because we're not here for long, who cares? As long as it works. And they can't theoretically crash into each other. Come on, come on, come on! Minus 19.